वेलकम बैक क्लास सिक्स. आई विल नॉट से टुडे चिल्ड्रन, आई विल से ओनली क्लास सिक्स. वेलकम बैक टू आवर ई लर्निंग क्लास. नाउ इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव जस्ट रिवाइज्ड फ्रॉम द चैप्टर हु डिड पैट्रिक्स होमवर्क. टुडे वी विल डू सम सॉर्ट ऑफ रिवीजन वर्क फ्रॉम द पोएम अ हाउस अ होम रिटन बाय लॉरेन एम हलिक. यस, लॉरेन एम हलिक. So we have come to know the difference between a house and a home. We have come to know that house is actually the matter of brick or bricks, stones, cement, sand, wood, then glass, chimney, stucco, eaves, all these, courtyard and all this. Whereas home means family, love, emotions, feelings, then caring, sharing, all this, they come under home. We never say, I'm going back to my house. We say, we are going back to our home. I'm returning back to my home. I will not say, I'm returning back to my house. House is actually the concrete structure which you can point. This is my house. But the house becomes home when a family resides there, stays there. A family means family members, where we are having our parents, we are having our siblings, we are having our near and dear ones. And we get love, we get support, we get help, we get all kinds of things which we require from our family members. And family members, we can find them in home. So just today we will read the poem once more. It's really a very nice poem. So I just, every time I just think of reading it again and again. What is the difference between house and a home? What is a house? It's brick and stone and wood that's hard. So you just come to know from this line, this particular line, and wood that's hard. That means it is a structure. Here we will get everything very rigid. Everything is quite rigid here, very tough here, very hard here. Some window glass and perhaps a yard. Its eaves and chimneys and tile floors and stucco and roof and lots of doors. What is a home? It's loving and family. See the second sentence only. It's loving and family. And doing for others, the third line. And doing for others, where you do something for others. And when you do really something good for somebody whom you love, don't you feel very happy? Don't you think that, yes, I have done something. I have just made my family members happy, or I have just made the person whom I love feel quite happy. It's brothers and sisters and fathers and mothers, all family members are here. It's unselfish acts and kindly sharing. When your parents, they are doing something for you, you just can find over there that they are doing it without any sort of feelings that they will get something from you. That means they are doing it unselfish manner, unselfishly, and kindly sharing and showing your loved ones you are always caring. So there you are also getting the chance, you are also getting the sequence, or there you are also getting the conditions and what to say, your own place to show that yes, you can also do something for the people you love. you are getting the chance to show your love for others. So children, the question answers we have done. Now question answers were there actually. Just complete the sentences we were having, and we have completed them. So you just read the poem thoroughly, properly, and enjoy it. Actually, while you read the poem, you try to enjoy it. Okay, children. Bye.